In this video, we are going to be looking at a partial derivative. By partial derivative, we are looking at a situation whereby we are differentiating a particular function with respect to one out of its many determinants. If you look at the question here, we have a p as a function and it has x as determinant, it has also y as determinant. So we might decide to differentiate this p with respect to x only and block y. And we can also decide to differentiate this p with respect to y and block x. So that is partial derivative. So if you want to do that now, according to the question now, first order, that is, we should find the first partial derivative of this now. So we can simply say change in p with respect to a change in x. So we only take the value that has x now. This has x now. So if you differentiate this using power function, you are going to be having 21x squared plus this one also has function, has x rather, 4x. So if you differentiate 4x, it's going to give us 4. Then we can put the y back. Now, this has no x, so we have nothing to do with it. That's all. So we can simply say this is our p x partial derivative. Now, when you do the second one now, let's do the partial derivative now with respect to y now. Now, change in p with respect to change in y. So we only take value with y. This has no value. Ask me why. So we don't do anything with this. We take this one and if you differentiate this one, you see y here. So this 4 is for this x, not for this y. The coefficient of this y is 1. So we just differentiate y. If you differentiate just y. If you differentiate y, it's going to give you what? If you differentiate y, use an, let me do it here, anx n raised to the power minus 1. Now, so when you differentiate this, this is going to be 1 times n. That, what is n? What is n? Our n here is also 1 times x is representing letter, that is y. That is 1 minus 1, that is 1 times 1, 1. 1 times y raised to the power 0, that is going to be 1 times 1, which is 1. So it's going to give you 1. It's going to give you 1. So this will give us, what? 1. 1. And we cannot put the 4 back because it's just 1 y. It's going to give us 1. Then plus, now what are we going to do now? We differentiate this because it has y. It's going to give us 8y raised to the power 3. That is our py. Now, let's now do the second one. The second derivative now, second partial derivative. We now differentiate the first one. If you differentiate this, you have this. We differentiate this again, you have change in p with respect to change in x. So we'll be having, if you differentiate this, it's going to go 42x. Because this has y, we don't have anything to do, we just make it like that. This is going to be our pxx. Can you see it now? Second partial derivative. Then for the y, change in p, change in y. So this will give us, if you differentiate with respect to y only here, yeah, constant value, we don't have anything to do with this, it's going to be 0. So this is going to give us 24y raised to the power 2. That's our pyy. Final answer. Please subscribe and get more of our lovely and educative video.